If you want to establish a PVC products factory, the first step is raw material mixing warehouse. This need a closed area. You put all chemicals inside and mixer. There are two ways to mix these raw materials. One is manual, another by semi-automatic weighing system. We test the machine in our factory before delivery machine, so we are in open area. We just put all chemicals together and weigh by manual. After weigh all raw materials, we put them one by one to this automatic loading system with mixer. For different PVC products, we use different formulas. If you need any kind of PVC products formula, please contact us. We will offer you formula for free. You can subscribe my channel and you can contact me by WhatsApp or email. I will update many videos for this channel. Now in this video, you can see this automatic loading system connected with mixer. Our people is mixing by hand to help upload raw material. Normally, temperature is about 125 degrees and it's about 15 minutes for one port. Since we are testing this mixer, everything is manual. But in your factory, you can connect everything together, so no need people to do it. The higher port is heating system. After that, chemicals go down the lower one, that one for cooling system. The whole process is about 15 minutes. Here, our people put finished raw material into bags. For this cooling tank, mixer cooling tank, you can connect it with extrusion line, so you don't need to do this step. You can put a silo between this mixer and the extrusion line. The silo may be 1 ton. So the finished products, the finished chemicals can store in this silo. In this case, there will be no need for transportation from mixer to this extruder machine. Is another way for this mixing process. Use this kind of semi-automatic weighing system. You put different chemicals with these loaders one by one, then it can weigh all chemicals automatically. For more information, please don't hesitate to contact me at any time. Thank you.